The 9 o'clock news will be on BBC1 in a moment, and quite definitely not here on BBC2.